The Australian Securities Investments Commission has come under fire after it was revealed the corporate watchdog spent $50,000 taxpayer dollars wining and dining bankers. The money was spent on 8 functions in 2017 and 2018, treating guests to alcohol and food. ASIC was blasted in the Royal Commission over its close relationship with the big banks and for rarely going to court to seek punishment for any wrongdoing.